Kevin Sexton here. We're out here in front of Sexton Creations, headquarters for the Crosley team. We're actually going to be calling it the Retros Building. This is where you're going to see the four episodes that's going to be coming out next spring. And we're looking at also two later next year for the Zombie 13 project, zombie movie, right here at Dalton, Georgia. So come check us out. We're here at 313 Eastmore Street. This is where we're going to do the hub of all of our filming and everything. This is where all the excitement's going to happen, all the craziness. You want to see monsters, you want to see gore, you want to see some cool interesting stories, come check us out. Paranormal Chasers, I'm Kevin Sexton.
Someone got hurt last night.
What do you mean by hurt?
He claims a large boulder was thrown at him.
From what you gather, you think this is worth the team getting involved and going up there? And
I don't know that there's anything mystical to it. It might be a natural phenomenon. Have you ever heard of the Slender Man? It's based on a German legend called Der Grobmann. Sightings in the U.S. have increased exponentially over the last year. If this is something real, he's showing up everywhere and very often.
You hit me!
Got something interesting.
All right, what you got?
Have you heard about the Indian mummy exhibit that's going to be at the Creative Arts Guild? They've taken the pictures off the website. This is the first time this mummy's been exhibited ever to the public.
Where was it found? I ran into somebody. I think they're going to be able to help us out quite a bit. Her name's Jeannie Jones.
Yeah. Oh gosh, how embarrassing. Please tell me this is the Crosley headquarters.
Guys, Jeannie Jones, Jeannie, the Crosleys.
Hi.
Oh boy, we're really in for it.
Guys, this is Sexton Creations. I'm Kevin Sexton. This is our Paranormal Chasers team. We're here with Eric Nix over here with the AM track. Guys, this is awesome. This is the most intense stuff that Dalton's ever seen in a long time. If you're looking for action, you're looking for reality, you come watch us, Paranormal Chasers!